More than 800 children have been released from being part of a militia in northeast Nigeria. The Civilian Joint Task Force agreed last year to release the children, some thought to be as young as 11. The vigilante group was set up in Borno State to fight against the jihadists of Boko Haram. The UN says many more children remain in the ranks of other armed groups in both combat and support roles.